Nearly every day, it seems, we hear of another young hopeful who hopes to make it to the top in the pop world. Most of them never get as far as even making a record. But someone who's got as far as making two records is 20-year-old Roger Denison. Roger, before we hear the record, have you had any connections with Canada particularly?
Carol, I have, yes. My father was in the RCF in the war and was stationed over here. And he married Mum here. And consequently, half his side of the family are over in Canada.
Is your record going to be released over there?
Yes, it is.
And have you ever been yourself?
No, I haven't been myself, but maybe if the folks watching are going to buy it, I will, I hope.
Well, we can now decide for ourselves if This Just Doesn't Seem to Be My Day is going to be a success or not for Roger Denison.
Guess I should have stayed in bed, my pillow wrapped around my head instead of waking up to find like there are a different kind she went away. This just doesn't seem to be my day. She didn't have to say a lot, her pretty eyes revealed the button. Somewhere else she wanted more, so I walked her to the door. What could I say? This just doesn't seem to be my day.
Roger Denison, This Just Doesn't Seem to Be My Day. And that's the end of our day, too, from London Eye for this week. So it's goodbye from our special guests, Colin Reed, Roger Denison, Howard Williams, Dwyer Plonker, Carol Binstead, and myself, Mike Smee. Bye now from London and London Live.